everyone. So today I am starting my homecoming series. So basically in every homecoming video, I am going to show you a dress and a hairstyle and a makeup style that I would wear with it if I was wearing it to homecoming. And at the end, I want your guys' help deciding which dress I should wear to homecoming. And then I'll probably end up doing a video with a bunch of pictures and everything so you guys could see. What you do want to remember, I do my makeup kind of dark for homecoming just because when you take pictures, if you just don't darken it up, then it's just like, it doesn't really come out as good in pictures. So I'm going to show you this dress first so you can kind of see my hair and makeup. And I decided to leave my hair straight, so I straightened it really well. For homecoming, I'm probably going to wear my hair straight, or I'll probably get it done in an updo because I could do such good updos on other people, but when it comes to myself, they're just eh. So I'll probably end up getting it done or just straightening it. And if I do straighten it, I'll try to give it like a lot of volume and stuff. This dress is from promdressline.com and I'll link it down below. I absolutely love it. It is so, so pretty. I will probably wear this to homecoming if I don't go shopping and like find, because I love sequins, so if I find a dress that's like all sequin that fits me that I love, I will probably get it. But otherwise, this dress has a lot of sequins. It's super cute, and I'll show you in a second the bracelet they sent me, and I am wearing it no matter what my dress is. It is absolutely the most prettiest bracelet I have ever seen. So yeah. So I know some of you already have gone to homecoming, and if you have, I am sorry. My homecoming's not till like October 29th. And I know some people started school late, so usually their homecomings are later. But you could just use this for prom, I guess, or winter formal, or just going out at night, or whichever. So I'm going to show you the dress now, and then I'm going to get into the makeup tutorial. I didn't do a hair tutorial because I just straightened my hair. But yeah. As you can see, the dress is navy blue, and navy blue is totally my color, I think just because it goes with my eyes, kind of. And I love sequins, so I love the heart-shaped neckline and the sequins that it has on the pockets and all around the top of it. So here is the bracelet. Now the bracelet is my absolutely favorite part. I'm going to wear this no matter what dress I end up wearing. I just think it's so gorgeous and so sparkly. It kind of goes with the whole look, and it matches this dress perfectly, actually. So again, here's what it looks like. Now I'm just going to take the NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk, and I really want to highlight both my under my eyebrow and the inner corner of my eye, and then I'm just going to use it all over as a base, but you really want to leave a lot of the white around your eyebrows. Using my Urban Decay Naked Palette, I'm going to take Virgin, which is the lightest color, and apply it with a flat eyeshadow brush under my eyebrow and in the inner corner, and you really want to pack it on really good so it's nice and bright. Next, I am taking Naked, which is this matte kind of skin tone color, and I'm going to use it all over as a base. Then taking Gunmetal, which is a shimmery blue color. It doesn't even turn up too blue on your eye, which is why I'm using it. And I'm gently applying it in the outer corner and into my crease, but you just kind of want to work it in. You don't want to use too much. So I'm just going to work it all the way in. And this is just going to kind of give you like a blue base, but your eyes aren't going to look like you use blue eyeshadow by the time we're done. It's just going to look really nice. So now taking a crease brush, I'm using this color, which is a gold shimmery color, and I don't even know what it's called. And I'm going to go right over the blue. And this is going to give it kind of a metal-y effect. And I love how it looks. And then using Dark Horse, which is that dark brown color, I'm going in the outer corner. And again, you don't have to use the same exact colors. You could just use whatever you have. Now this, I'm going to use both Creep and Gunmetal and apply this under my eyes. I'm going to use Gunmetal on the inner corner and then Creep on the outside. Then I'm just going to apply eyeliner. And like I was saying, you could use whichever colors you have that kind of match this. So I'm just doing my eyeliner, and I know I pull on my eyes, I'm sorry. And then I'm just gonna kind of wing it out some, just a tad. Then I'm just going to curl my lashes and use L'Oreal Voluminous Million Lashes. This is my absolute favorite mascara ever that I've ever tried, love it. Just apply that to your lashes, do a couple coats if you want to wear fake lashes. Now I'm taking my NARS blush in the color Orgasm, and it's kind of like a corally, shimmery color. So then I'm just going to apply it to my cheeks. And again, you want to kind of do everything a little bit more dramatic than normal because you're going to be taking pictures and it will kind of tone down your makeup. So using my BH palette, the lip gloss palette, I'm just going to be using a color. Use whatever lip color you want, and I'm just going to apply this to my lips. I like to keep my lip color kind of natural, just give my lips a little bit of color. But there you go. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.